Thanks, Tanya. We're on your side telling you about a very fun event coming up this weekend. If you're looking for ways to celebrate Halloween, we've got a ghoulish concert in store for you. John Quillen is here. He is the director of Impromptu, who is putting on a fabulous performance this weekend. Good morning to you. Thanks for coming in.
Tell us
what is happening.
Well, Impromptu is the small ensemble. I say small. It's actually 16 voices with Carolina Voices. We're the oldest and largest choral organization in town. We are the people who sponsor the living, the singing Christmas tree.
Yes, right.
That happens.
If you've seen the singing Christmas tree and love it, you will love what you guys have in store this weekend.
It's a little different.
It's got a little Halloween flavor to it, right? A little bit?
Yeah. Santa Claus is not a zombie, for instance, in Christmas time, but he might show up as a zombie here. But we do a show every year that has a Halloween theme. And it is great fun. We do this year's theme is things that go bump in the night. So, you know, it's really amazing and how many things there are that talk about the monsters under the bed or in the closet or things that will swoop down on you. We do all a cappella work. So if you are familiar with people like Straight No Chaser, who do all a cappella, all male, you know, we're a mixed group, men and women. So we do just great fun stuff like that that's really engaging and very difficult. Very difficult.
Yeah, to perform,
saying. Yes, it is.
Yeah.
We have, like I said, 16 people, but our music actually might be 12 or 14 different parts, so everybody gets their own part.
Wow.
So you have to be very independent.
And I see they're in costume here in this photo. Is that how it's going to be, what people will see?
Yes, it is. As a matter of fact, we have a zombie camp before the show, so you can learn about how to do your Halloween makeup. You can show up and learn how to become a zombie yourself.
And you're going to be making up a couple audience members, right?
Yes,
from what I understand.
That is correct.
So that might be a fun opportunity for folks out there. All right, so when is it? It's this Saturday night, right?
This Saturday night, 8 o'clock at McGlowan Theater at Spirit Square.
And tickets still available?
Tickets are still available. You can check the Carolina Voices website, which is carolinavoices.org, or you can check carolinatix.org.
All right, a cappella. And all these great songs that you're going to be... This is going to be a fun mix of... and a great way to celebrate Halloween.
It is. We've got some things that are both difficult. We've got fun and funny. We've got a little scary stuff. And we've got some beautiful, great singing as well.
We're out of time. Thank you, John. We'll be back after this.